Attention, whoever you are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
A la pinga!
Attention unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
Perfect.
Danny, where you at?
Getting close, I think.
Helena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy in Guadalajara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. La Moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
Honron, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti. A cursed hidden treasure. Sounds like something I have to see.
people are gonna save these guns.
You blind?
Oh, yeah. Clara's got my support.
Hello.
Yeah, voila.
Fuck. Como estás?
Here's a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.
Inhabitants of Concepcion. A reminder that
Show el presidente he's not royalty.
Hi there. Stay strong.
We're all slaves until Castillo's gone, no?
Dímelo.
Hola.
I'm on your side, Guerrilla.
Muerto el perro. Se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs. I hope Sergio is okay. A week ago feels like a month ago. Might be time to swap out people at the cafe. I hate it when people don't call in.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda.
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone?
I don't get it. Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people and I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Thank you.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take all the Irasol. Be nice to him.
Be nice, horse.
Go! Go!
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow, they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting...
Where are you going?
Hola.
Hola.
Huh? Keep walking.
Dame el sudor de tu piel, mami.
Hola.
Stay strong.
Keep your eyes open around here. Fucking dangerous. Hola.
De vuelta.
¿Y eso?
Watch yourself around here.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Inga.
These farmers are 100% on our side. What's going on? Wasn't done.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny.
I've not seen Oron in a while. She better be okay. You're with La Moral, right?
Me every day how to be a liar.
You can all be lions like me and my papa. La Moral are nothing but sheep who will only lead you to slaughter.
Hola.
Hey.
Lead the line, guerrilla. Hi there.
Hi.
I've not seen her run in a while. She better be okay. Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. Hop in.
Careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They track and kill every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
Pass. Keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stop coming.
This is great! mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
Recon, that's cool, but I think your people need you down there, no?
Nice to have you.
Please get me out of here.
Hoy hiciste una buena acción por Yara.
Ningún problema. Coño, good luck, Inés. I hope you live to fight another day. Eso. I guess this pump needs power. Carajo. This pump needs electricity to do anything. Of course there is a fire in there. Got to put it out. There's got to be a way to put out that fire. Perfect. Glad to be done with this. Now, time to get this coconut smell off. Should disable the alarm. Try to call backup now. Come back up to te, come mierdas. Buenas noches. This has to be a security control room.
Look around! She's close.
Get them!
No transport!
Thank you.
acá, por favor. There's people in here. Help us.
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
I'm good.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcast, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Dale, dale, dale.
Reconnect
support.
Watch my back.
the missile launcher working! That plane's mine!
Where are those boats, Yelena?
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still? I should have called earlier.
The bus should be there any minute.
We'll free up to be safe! Yelena, it's dawn. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Oh,
fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Yeah. Come back to El Agujero. Woo! Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale. Coño, I feel like bad shit's gone down here.
muy cerca.
Huh.